I can feel my goddamn ass cheek cooking.
Oh, shut up! He'll be here!
You think he figured out you wrote those letters?
Shut up! I hear something.
I was asked to give you these. But they're not real, are they? The letters from his daughter. How long has she been dead?
Shit! He heard you, you idiot! Take him out!
Okay, now I'm just pissed. Well, that's done. Now to bring this beauty back to Noah.
Truth was better than the sweetest lie. And then they told me what happened to my family. Sure, I fucking lied and I stole. But in the end, I was doing a service. Take it. It's from her. It's one of my better ones.
She really knew how to play his heartstrings. What do I tell the old man? Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around and digging up whatever scrap they can find.
The journal. Well, this should be interesting. Count me in. Ujio will want to hear the end of your story.
care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You did. Give me a break.
What the hell happened here?
Oh,
fuck me. Jakob, Seth's dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Yeah, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
Hey, Altered. It's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're Altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
Found your friend. She's in no danger. She's, living happily ever after.
Really?
No. She's driving that guy crazy.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds more like Monique. I was so worried. If there's anything I can offer in return.
I'm good, thanks. But about that key.
Of course. This crazy drunk used to come in here all the time, professing his undying love, until finally he drowned in his own vomit. He used to tell these crazy stories about some buried treasure, something to do with the old Outriders. I wouldn't know where to start looking, but here. If you find any real treasure, make sure to bring some back for old Lucy, won't you? Hey, mister. If you do turn something up...
It's not gonna be around here. That old quarry would be a good place to look.
Watch it! Don't step on the vomit.
Wanna try the new blend? Call it the Liver Spinner. That'll do nicely. monsters ain't gonna kill themselves.
The gear I'm selling will, if you need a little extra. Look, it's okay. If you're scared and you don't want to face that target, you might totally get it. I've been scared, man. I've been there.
Ruggio was serious. That artillery installation needs to be taken. Join Ruggio for a drink? I believe we have business to discuss.
Damnation missiles have been taken care of.
You went into the zone, and you're back in one piece?
Seems like it.
Very impressive.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business. Never let Ruggio down. I'm sure there'll be more work for a person with your superior skills.
Get that letter to my daughter. Did the package reach her in time? Did you get a letter in return?
Old man. The letters you've been getting from your daughter, they...
Yes, what is it?
Your daughter's strong. Your package reached her. You have nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Thank you.
Poor old bastard.
Hey, you're altered.
Ain't nobody
no chance
you
can turn up that gold, is there?
Sit here long enough.
beg your tolerance.
Looks like some old reports.